Hello everyone, this is Tanvi Gupta, a third year BBA Let Be Honors student at School of Law, Bennett University. I did my schooling from Sri Venkateshwara International School, Delhi. And being from the city where the Apex Court is situated, I've always been mesmerized to enter the legal profession. I've been a confident child ever since, but I've always looking for platforms where I can further enhance my skills. And Bennett University has stood at par to those expectations. From the inception of my journey at Bennett, I've got the opportunity to expose myself to activities at both academic and extracurricular fronts. I've explored different zones of the countries, like Patiala, where I went for the Rajiv Gandhi National Moot Court Competition at National Law University, to Bangalore, where I went for the Ballot Triangle Debate Competition, to Jaipur for the Professor V.S. Mani Memorial Moot Court Competition, and even National Law University Jodhpur for the NH65 Law Fest. These experiences of mine have shaped my interpersonal skills and have been quite fruitful. And as a result, I've been associated with the legal organization Niti Manthan for more than 2 years. I've headed various research projects and the campus conventionship program over there. With enthralling curriculum, qualified faculties, Cornell Law School courses and many other things, I've maintained my scholarship and I've also been able to take up various posts at the University Student Council. From being the outreach head to heading the internship and placement committee society and serving as the sponsorship head as of now, I have learned to be a leader and to work in a team. I would like to thank Bennett University for standing with me and for preparing me for the exciting yet competitive world out there.